Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Welcome Ferraro, to the EA Sports Hockey League Elite Cup weekend. Up to be a terrific matchup. Before the face-off,
Eddie, what do you think? This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
Why pass it to me? Hit the...
Pointed to Stevens.
Side to side they go, trying to...
Oh, nice shot, man.
Tickle times in control of the puck and neutral ice. No luck getting through. Puck loose. From the outside. Wonderful save. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Well, Doc, you know, you can't get too far into any matchup without discussing the goaltending, and that, of course, is going to have a great deal to do with who wins tonight's contest.
Go on.
Breakaway.
Oh, he fucking the guy on the back chair picked it. Oh, God.
He got plastered on the boards there. That's a stop sign right there.
Oh. That's my bad.
Into the attacking end. Breakaway. Oh, what a
stop. Good thing it was an AI.
Attempt to Connelly. Snaps one in.
Oh.
Superb save by Carter.
Carter's position was key on that outstanding stop.
Snaps a wrist shot. Wonderful chance to score, but no. Point to point. What a shot. He missed the net.
He can't miss by a much smaller margin than that. He rifled
oh,
it.
He just got right.
He fucking got a big ass speed burst.
Yep. Why are they pausing it?
I made that fucking pass.
Moved along and in toward the net. They score.
All right, it's gonna be interesting.
They've won the faceoff. Tickle times organizing back in the defensive zone. What a hit!
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Superb defensive play by Stevens.
Andrews should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there.
And the puck is seized by Irwin. Tickle times on the move through the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Great job on a cut pass. Snapping a pass to Conway. Snapped off a wrist shot. Elliott's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Scooped up by Irwin. Shoots one. Blockered away. Alexi's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Loose puck blocked off by Elliott. Bass gets his name on the penalty sheet. A tripping minor. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Defensive zone win. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Gathered in by Alexi. Directing that one to Yoshi. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. And he holds on. Just a bit under 6 minutes remaining in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Moving it to Backes. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Miller. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Skill play by Stevens.
tickle times carrying on at center ice.
Who was offside?
And this play is whistled down. It is
offside. I don't know. Fucking AI.
Tickle times got it off the draw at center. And the loose puck brought in by Miller. Shoot. Great save. Tickle times done it. Back at full strength. Great save. Gets play stopped. Clean win on the draw. And the puck is scooped up by Irwin. Pass off the woodwork to Elliott. They've got it. Slides it to the point to Elliott. Off target. Plugged ahead from the defensive zone. Out in the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Great take. Dangerous area. Off a body. Passing one off now to Miller.
Oh, my.
Good shooting play. 20 minutes have passed. They worked hard in that period. The red light flashed twice, both for the same minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Tickle times lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Who's now picked up? It's an onside play. To Andrews. Carried toward the neutral zone. Still has control up the wing.
I got pushed offsides.
And play stopped because of an offside.
It's making me jump.
Tickle times got another face-off win. Many yards gained to Stevens. Waffle boarded.
I don't know why he just didn't let it rip himself.
Good job.
Oh.
And a save there. Freezes play.
Yeah, it wasn't
just
smart, but
3 minutes played here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Tickle times continuing
oh
to probe.
Oh my!
Delayed penalty coming up.
Is that on me or you?
Ow! I gotta call it on me. Yeah.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Here for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. It's dumped in. Played on to Bass. He'll continue up the wing. Picked up in the attacking zone. Missed the net.
Oh, he's gonna shake his head when he thinks about this one. He's right in the garden spot between the hash marks, and he misses the net.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Irwin. Tickle times back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Hammer! Wonderful save! And now it's directed to Connell. Gets in, looks over his options here. Tickle times gotten back even. Penalty kill. Good centering pass to the slot.
No, no.
Puck is thrown to Smith. To Connell.
I can't
get
by
pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Tickle times looking to head man up the wing. Pointed to Alexi. Didn't get through. Back to the point. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Go on.
In all alone. Oh, tremendous time by Carter. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Oh, great cut. And he gains the zone. Snapped up by Alexi. Snaps off a wrist shot. Making headway through center. Let's a shot fly. Ooh, what a great shot.
shot hit the man. He had shut right off.
You better have your chin strap on awfully tight in this game.
Ripper! That's are you fucking kidding me?
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
That bomb, that little move.
Got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Onside. Drives to the net. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Herman's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Tickle time's got a face-off win. Pitching this one to Connolly. Got it right back. Pass has used his stick in a vicious way.
He's that type of player. I'm not surprised about that action.
A bit over 5 minutes remaining. Tickle time's offense continues to hum. Their advantage is three. Pitching it to Andrews. Gets across, looks over his options.
Nick's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Nichols helps his team by covering up. Tickle time's got another win. Puts one on. Just wide of the net. Near the blue line to Connolly. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Skates it across the blue line. Tremendous pressure. Waits with it. Looking for room. Shoots. It's redirected. Puck controlled now by the defense. Back at the point now. Centers it. Shot on. Blocked. Players tired about to get a
puck. After all that, we can't get anything going.
Trying to go to bat. Tickle time's got some time left if things work perfectly. He knifed it away. And he fires. Not tested much. Didn't miss by much.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't.
We're getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Tickle time's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Slid to Miller. Offside is called. Somebody got over. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Loose bucket went off somewhere. Pass attempt to Miller. Looking to Connell.
Why did I just... That was weird.
Has it in his own end. Good work with the stick. Pass will not go.
I hit me before I could shoot it.
Physical play. Terrific interception. Can he generate something? Great stick there. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Connolly slashed, and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Tickle time's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
4 minutes, 24 seconds.
Two sticks together, they cancel. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Through the corner. And at an angle to Stevens. Muscled long to Alexi. They score!
Finally.
Now we need two.
Tickle time's goal gets them to within two. There is still time, thus there is still hope. It's a good thing. On to Alexi. Snapping a pass to Stevens. Directing that one to Yoshi. Terrific pad save. Tickle time's lugging it up the wing. Terrific determination by Yoshi.
Oh my god, he fucking barely clipped you.
Yep, and I lost the puck just because of that.
Chooses the corner. Oh, good pass, but nicely broken up with a hit. Gains the blue line. Fires a shot. Slides it to the point to Stevens. Not there!
I don't see too many guys getting away and blocking that shot. That thing has some heat on it.
Over 9 minutes have transpired in the period. A wise, nearsighted, balding man once said a three-goal lead is the worst there is. Well, now it's only two, but the heat's not off. Tickle time's in possession as they move up the wing. Wonderful stop!
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Right in that catching glove. Good work. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Carter's been an absolute rocket goal for his club. He's been so solid, they've been able to relax and play with an aggressiveness up front.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him. Tickle times prevailed on another faceoff. He gains the zone. Pointed to Irwin. Propelled to Bass. Score!
Oh my god.
Tickle time's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Snaps a shot. Deflected off the blocker. To Yoshi. And a good save there. Laid on to Bass. Into the end of attack. Slot shot.
Really?
Wow.
He completes the hat trick.
This game doesn't want us to win.
Tickle time's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Moving it to Bass. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Off his pad. Let's it go. Just wide of the post.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
Slid to Connolly. Knocked it away with the stick.
Oh, I ran by the fucking puck.
He's in. Corralled it again. Forcing attention in deep. Shoots. Oh,
no, no.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Outstanding save. Just on reputation, you can smell a goal there. Shoots a wrister. Marvelous save by Carter. Skilled play by Irwin. Passing one off now.
Did that go over me or under me?
We are in.
I think we're under.
Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Tickle times, guilty of hitting from behind, have a 5 minute major.
Why didn't you just shoot that?
Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Off the mark. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Tickle times in control as they travel up the wing. One through the corner.
Okay.
Now it's directed to Bass.
Slap pass didn't work.
Up the wing, moving ahead. Net open. Score! Tickle times prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Wings it. Turned away. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. Tickle times got it and moving up the wing. That puck's loose. Deflected away. Save! Another!
How does... Like, even that didn't go in for us.
That's just because the goalie couldn't save shit this game.